What's up, YouTube?
Welcome back to another vlog. Heading to the grocery store right now. Got my car back finally. Had to put it in the shop, get some work done to it. Cost me way too much money. I should have just done it myself, but I had my dad take it in for me because I'm working too much. And so I didn't really have the option of doing it myself, but that's okay. I got done, got my car back. Purrs like a kitten now. I love it. I take my trash out of my truck when I get back. Run the store, get some eats, get some stuff. Need to change these tires. One more thing.
That smell, Bob, is our shit.
Animal doesn't even have thumbs, fucker.
That your hat can't fit ya. Either I'm with ya or against ya. Format bent ya. Back through that maze I sent ya. Talking to the rap inventor.
So we went to the grocery store. Then we decided to go to Zaxby's and get dinner. What a fucking waste that is. It's amazing the night and day difference between afternoon and nighttime. But these Tide Pod eating retard high school kids want $10 an hour to fucking work at Zaxby's. And they're slow as shit and can't get the fucking order right. So we went to Chick-fil-A. Fucking ridiculous. And just for once, I'd like to walk out of Kroger without spending over $100. Ridiculous. What's up? So it's the next day. I didn't really vlog anything after come home and put the stuff up. But it's the next day. Ugh. Tired. Been a long time since I've done a vlog where I go into the next day or bring you to work with me, mainly because work has been kind of, you know, it's work. No one wants to see people work. All your most famous vlogs that people follow, they don't really work. So that's a problem. A 9-to-5 person vlogging is kind of boring, but I'm gonna do it anyway because I need to get back into constantly filming, constantly editing, so I can speak better. Number one, slur my words. That may be because it's 8 o'clock in the morning.
I won't suffer, be broken, get tired, or wasted, surrender to nothing.
I tried so better to have this vlog not over the, all over the place, but god damn, my car's dirty as fuck. God, my car's dirty. Jesus. I'm ashamed. Super happy to get my car back, but why? Looks like shit.
girl that Wing of Red was the girl?
Might have been.
Were you filming me the entire time?
No. However, I did want to film whatever the fuck this is. Hopefully I can see it with the craziness. Yay.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, he was trying to make a fucking U-turn.
I don't think that's what happened. I think he just... There's nobody in the car, so maybe the person was drunk and just got arrested, and now they're towing the car.
No, he was trying to make a U-turn.
Yeah, but I think the person might be drunk or high or something, because... They're no longer in the car, and there's a tow truck out there now.
And they're just standing there waiting around.
Waiting for the tow truck. Interesting.
Yep. Well, that's what happens when you are around idiots.
It is 420. Maybe you dipshits are out there getting fucking high like big ass idiots, and then you can't drive your fucking car.
That's why I didn't like leaving the house.
Everybody's like, it's 420, I should just blaze up. Grow the fuck up. How about that? Just grow up. Just grow the fuck up. 420 has different meaning to different people. Hey, gorillas.
So you got a chicken finger puff?
Yes. I got my usual. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. This dude is rocking a ponytail like Steven fucking Seagal, bro. Look at that. It's like Steven Seagal.
Milk toast? Man, I always thought he had an explosive personality.
Do men still rock ponytails? Is that like a thing? Just curious. I haven't seen a ponytail being rocked in a while. Getting some food at Shane's, because Shane's has good food and they haven't really fucked me over yet. I always say yet because in my area where I live, at least once every food option I've had in here has fucked me over. And some of them fucked me over like regularly. It's almost like, we see this guy coming in, we know this guy, we're gonna try to screw him over. And I don't ever understand it. What movies did she get? Why did she get these instead of the one? I don't know why she wanted to go to Redbox. I ain't watching this stupid shit. Alright, let's just take it back to the house. I'm gonna eat my food in front of my computer. Hey, there's dogs in there. It's a Sheltie. Or a Collie. Oh, it's a Sheltie and a Collie. I gotta go check out the dog. Turns out the place was closed. So... But they have a shitload of dog stuff in there. So I might have to start going in there.
Yeah.
Go in there and get my my dog some stuff.
It's our dog.
Yeah, see, you always say it's our dog, and then anytime it comes down to hanging out with them or touching them or anything like that, it's your dog.
Well, whatever.
I don't even get to claim him.
Yeah, when he's bad, he's your dog.
Oh, it's convenient.
Yeah, that is super convenient. Do you know what? What is it, that 12 something?
12 strong?
Yeah.
I don't know if they have that in there. I mean, go look.
Pop out. It's not like it's a big deal.
Go to the house. Alright, so I'm filming an outro to the vlog because I haven't really been filming outros lately. But I just shot the final piece that I needed for the Road Reels 2018 video competition. I've seen some other videos, so I know for a fact I'm not going to win. I'm using an old footage that I just re-edited, which in my opinion is not as good as the original edit, but I had to try to get it down to 3 minutes, and the original was like 4 minutes and 20-something seconds. So, but this is all I had to do to set up just to film one like 45 second take or whatever using their Rode mic. And I put the dead cat on here because we got the fan on. And without the fan, it gets really hot in here. So, this is my official ending to the vlog. I actually have an outtake. Outtake? Outtake is not the right word. I actually have an ending to my vlog. So, I just wanted to shoot this little behind the scenes of behind the scenes. So, I'm going to end this motherfucker here. If you like what you motherfucking watch, please motherfucking subscribe. Like and subscribe. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I do give a fuck. No, I don't. I really don't give a fuck. Only 6 people watch this fucking thing anyway. So I'm just going to end it there. Fuck all y'all that don't watch. Y'all don't even know that I'm saying fuck you because you don't watch it. This is bullshit.